So, I thought Amir Khan is fighting Pacquiao. Bob Arum today says no. So, who does each one fight? Who does Amir Khan fight? Does Amir Khan fight Josecito Lopez? Does Manny Pacquiao fight Mikey?
Manny Pacquiao fight?
Who does he fight? Does he fight Broner? They really wanted Broner. They kept calling him.
Oh, yeah?
Bob Arum was calling Broner, offering him more money now for a fight with Pacquiao.
How much did they offer him first?
He wanted $10 million, and they offered him maybe one or two. Broner is very popular, Robert.
I know he is.
I'm sitting near a very big celebrity on one of my flights, and they don't care anything about boxing. They heard I know Broner. I became their best friend.
No, Broner's popular. But maybe not 10, but why not 4 or 5? You know what I mean?
And part of the pay-per-view or whatever.
Yeah.
Because he would sell it. And then what does Amir Khan do? I wanted Amir to get that fight, but...
Yeah. But it still might happen.
Not in April. Not enough time.
Yeah, I mean,
for a big pay-per-view fight...
Didn't they say May?
First they talking about April, but now they
said... second or third weekend of May. That's what I heard.
Oh, you mean after Canelo Chavez?
After Canelo Chavez. I think it's a good fight. I think it'll happen. Why not? You know, plus, look, when... we all know that when it comes to those big fights, you know, Pacquiao could say, "Hey, that's the fight I want," because that is going to generate a lot of money and good numbers. So why wouldn't they?
That's true, but Manny Pacquiao right now may not be the same Manny Pacquiao of 8 years ago, 7 years ago.
He's not, but neither is Khan. It'll be a good fight. Yeah, interesting fight to watch.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.